We have a choice to make.
It's like the mother of all midterms.
If we lose this on November 6th, the people in the resistance, they are there to impeach it.
Republicans can get there. You need to focus on the issues folks are caring about.
I think we're in a battle for the soul of America.
This is the Democrats' last stand to stop the nomination of Brett Kavanaugh.
I'm frustrated. What are you trying to hide here?